أنا أختي متجوزة مع دار البطة، دار سقلة في غزة، جايين عند أختهم من دار البطة في القرارة، قصفوهم هم آمنين في بيوتهم، عملوهم أشلاء، حسبي الله ونعم الوكيل، مش عارفين نتعرف ولا على جثة، بالعافية بنعرف مين اللي لابس بنطلون كذا، مين اللي لابس بلوزة كذا، مقطعين أشلاء.
We were hosting our relatives from Gaza and the northern cities from Sagala family. They were sheltering at our home because we thought that our area would be the safest. But apparently it's not. Apparently it's not the safe. There is no safe in Gaza Strip. We are bombing everywhere. So we were hosting them, our relatives. We had maybe more than 100 persons in our building.
كسر عراق.